Stay tuned for the Xtra Factor, starting straight after the X Factor.
Cry me river, oh cry me river, I cry the river over you.
You're full of surprises, eh, bro? You know what, I think people have watched you and your journey and thought, oh, this fella. But now they're gonna go, oh, this fella. He's good. Bro, you can sing, bro.
You're
awesome.
Stan.
I really like you, eh? You talk too much, but nah.
I do too, but
you know, chill that.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm just gonna state the obvious. We have a doppelganger in our midst. As an artist who respects creative integrity and intellectual property, I am disgusted at how much you have copied my husband. From the hair to the suit, do you not have any value or respect for originality? You're a laughingstock. It's cheesy,
but didn't
it's
you
disgusting.
Copy Cleopatra?
I personally found it absolutely artistically atrocious. I am embarrassed to be sitting here in your presence, having to even dignify you with an answer of my opinion.
Ooh. I'm all right.
Yeah, Joe.
Thank
to
you,
me,
Natalia. You're beautiful.
To me, it just feels a little bit cheap and absurd. I mean, you're like, it's like Norman Bates dressing up in his mother's clothing. It's just a little bit creepy, and I feel like you're gonna stitch someone's skin to your face and then kill everybody in the audience. But.
Okay.
Do you?
I'm gonna say it. It's disgusting. You make me sick. It's absolutely disgusting. You have no identity. I can't stand it. I'm ashamed to be here.
I think I look really good, and...
I think you
I
look good
care.
Because you're dressed as my husband.
Actually, you're dressed better than her husband.
Thank you, Mel. Thank you, Mel.
Actually, Mel needs glasses.
And they've been so well behaved. Mel?
Do you know what, Joe? I don't think many people have believed in you in your life, but I tell you right now, I believe in you.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank
you, sir. You've got a beautiful tone. Please, don't listen.
Thank you to our judges. And look, it really sounds like this crowd is behind you, Joe, right? Did it feel good?
Felt amazing.
Keep it together,
thank you, everyone.
Keep it together. All right, look, if you are a fan of Joe out there in New Zealand, you need to vote. Text Joe to 3999 or go to tv3.co.nz/XFactorNZ for a free vote. You can download that song on iTunes. The good news is, New Zealand, I've just been told that we're already charted.
Thank you.
So you're obviously buying the songs and enjoying them. If you don't want Joe to leave tomorrow, you need to vote. He closed the show tonight. Never easy. Big round of applause for Joe Irvine.
Thank you.
There it is, 13 acts. Only 12 will survive. Your votes can keep your favourites safe. And they'd be more than grateful for your support. They've given everything tonight. They've left it all out here on the stage. But one act will be leaving us tomorrow night. So they need your support. So here's a reminder of all of tonight's performances and the numbers that you need.
I came in like a wrecking
The countdown is on. Less than 24 hours to save your favorite. Whatever happens, one of these guys will be leaving tomorrow night. Now, make sure right now you switch over to the Xtra Factor. It's coming up right now on 4. Guy, Sharyn, and Clint will be breaking it down, talking live to all of these guys, all your favorite acts. So make sure you tune in. And then tomorrow night, we have an A-list lineup. Savage and Timmy Trumpet will be here. Plus the return of X Factor Season 1 winner with a brand new single, yes, Jackie Thomas, live on the stage. We are back live, 7:30 tomorrow night. I want to say thank you to everyone that was watched tonight. Who stays and who goes, we're going to find out when we come back live here, 7:30 tomorrow. Until then, good night!
New Zealand, the wait is over. This is the X Factor.
Welcome along to the Xtra Factor. Like you, we've been at home. So excited, waiting for this moment to see these beautiful contestants on stage. I can't believe I'm standing on the X Factor stage, and everyone in X Factor, they need a support person, so we're gonna go see Dom. Dom, will you be my support person and just give me a hug? I need a support hug more than Sarah does. Come on, bring it in, babe.
You're doing great so far. I'm a good, you're a natural.
Oh, I'm so nervous, but I feel like now I've hugged you, we can do this.
You're gonna kill it. Where are Guy and Clint, where are they at?
They're over here, we're gonna go see them. Let's go see what Guy and Clint are doing on our sexy new Xtra Factor set.
Thanks, Sharyn. This is Guy, this is Clint.
Hi, everybody.
Our minds are blown.
Holy crap, welcome in, Sharyn.
I was for what just happened, and I'm just gonna say, that was one of the most horrible things I've ever seen. It was honestly horrible.
You're shaking.
I'm actually shaking. I'm actually infuriated.
I just saw Joe Irvine. He seemed to be taking it quite well.
He wasn't crying.
What an amazing show.
Yeah.
I see X Factor New Zealand as being like the Hunger Games of New Zealand. You know, we've got Dom, we've got Caesar, we've got Drummer. They're literally trying to murder each other out there. It's horrifying. We're here in the capital of Auckland.
Yeah, exactly.
It's terrifying.
All I'm missing is Lenny Kravitz in a fur coat.
Well, we had Brendan. He was like Lenny Kravitz.
The weird thing is, I planned on wearing that exact same suit as Joe tonight. If I had worn that, would Natalie have ripped my head off? I don't know.
It was just ridiculous. I can't even believe that just happened.
Are we agreeing that Joe nailed it?
Yes, he totally nailed it.
He had backup dancers. What he was smooth. He was in control for once.
Yeah, he was punished for doing a good performance. Yeah.
I tell you what, get Willie Moon up on that stage and see if he can sing that song as well in that suit.
There was more than one amazing performance, and we've got to cover some of those off.
Start the chant right now, guys. Stevie! 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 High beard! High beard!
Wasn't a Hatbeard /Stevie fan until tonight. That was amazing.
I think there's been a theme of the whole evening. It's like all the people I had low expectations for went way up in my books, and all the people I thought were going to smoke it struggled.
He's going to be here soon. Twitter knows. Do you think Stevie Tonks knows that he's called Hatbeard?
I don't think he does. I don't think he does at all. But
he knows that he smashed it, and that's
what
matters. I think
one of the highlights of the show tonight, apart from the epic smackdown that Mel just made before, after Joe, but Mel Blatt, she is the queen of burns, and she didn't own Natalia once tonight. She also did it twice earlier in the show as well.
Cheesy, it's gross, it's awful. The thing that makes you special...
That they hold our attention is cheesy.
No, the thing that makes you...
They held my attention.
They held my attention. And the thing that makes you special is that you're not overdoing it. You're not overdoing it.
Can I just say, I don't know who your mentor is, Natalia or Willie.
Yeah, I feel like, you know...
Ooh, okay.
Super awkward part about this, and believe it or not, they actually just stormed straight through our set as they left the stage.
Dramatic.
And they stormed. They stormed in pairs of Stan and Mel, and then there was a gap, and there was Natalia and Willie. The awkward bit is, their dressing rooms are right next to each other.
Yeah.
They're literally right next to each other, so they have to see each other after the show.
They're already getting names on Twitter and Facebook at the moment about what the new judges' like teams are, because it's definitely Natalia and Willie versus Mel and Stan.
It's a tricky one because we've learnt this the hard way tonight on Twitter as well.
Yeah.
If you criticise someone, you've got to see them like instants after.
Yeah.
And there's no better example than this than our best mate Clint here.
Oh, don't bring this
who
up.
Who on the edge, called out Lily. It was Lily, eh?
Yeah, it was Lily.
It was Lily, and Stan Walker called him out.
I love this so much.
These songs are going to go on iTunes. Your song is ready to be played on the radio. Now, there's someone in the Xtra Factor that I proved wrong because he was like, ah, what about Lily? He came to me in rehearsal and goes, bro, I was so wrong.
Pull the shame curtains.
Look, I'm willing to be wrong. I'm willing to be wrong on Lily because I actually love Lily now and I'm happy to say that. The awkward bit for me is Sam Walker still doesn't know my name.
He's never going to learn your name, mate. 40 million times.
It's just Guy, Sharyn, and someone on the Xtra Factor.
I tell you what, maybe if you just put some glasses on, you and Clint would look the same. You and Guy would look the same. You guys could just be Guy.
This is true. The X Factor was running over time, and they were just going to cut it all out of our show. But we're bringing a full show tonight, and it's going to be a smack bang extravaganza. We're going to interview all the acts.
We're going to send you out now to get some more intrepid journalism. I'd love you to go and check out the dressing rooms. Don't lose all your stuff. Because we need the couch to bring the girls in. This is a disaster. Girls, welcome to the couch. Nisa, Finlay, and Lily! Grab a mic and goss with us.
Now, first up, Lily, we have to ask you, you saw during the actual show tonight how Stan said that one of the Xtra Factor hosts didn't believe in you? I'd like to introduce you to Clint.
It was me.
Hi, Clint.
Hi, Lily. I'm sorry. Hi, Lily.
Can you take it back now?
Hi, Lily. I'm really sorry for what I said on the radio. Do you forgive me? Because I loved your performance. I thought you were fantastic. But
thank
I didn't
you.
Get it when you were just doing your auditions behind a guitar. I kind of thought, oh, boring, another chick with a guitar. That was unbelievable. You had the drum machine, you had the eyes, you had the look. You were great.
No, thank you, dude. Yeah, I think it's just because I don't really perform. I never really performed that much, and so the guitar was a security blanket.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, you've definitely got rid of that one now. And Nisa, you opened the show. That was the best opening I've ever seen on X Factor New Zealand live shows. Like, aww. I know we've only got last season to compare to, but that was insanely good. How did you feel up there for the first time?
It was fun. To be honest, it was really
fun.
Can
I bring you a tweet from Twitter? Because you opened the show and you opened the tweets as well.
Mm-hmm.
This comes from Zach Garrity on Twitter. And all he had to say was, that perm though. So I got to ask you, can I touch it?
Is it all yours?
Yeah.
It is yours.
You can't touch it.
Can I touch it?
No, you can't.
I can't? Oh.
No.
Well, can she touch your perfectly manicured hair that took 10 minutes to do?
Yeah, you can touch it, you can sniff it, you can take a bit home and sprinkle it on your wheat bits.
It's not happening. And Finlay, we actually saw you yesterday and we rehearsed Xtra Factor, believe that or not, but you had no voice. You were talking to us and writing it down. Mm. How's the throat today? Because it didn't sound like you had any problems.
You know, it's feeling okay. It felt better today than it did yesterday. I'm still trying to talk
As little as possible, though.
Yeah. Oh, that's good. Yeah. That's good for us, too, because it means no long answers.
Girls, thank you for joining us on the couch. I reckon you're all safe, so hopefully we won't see you back on the Elimination Couch, which is here tomorrow night on Xtra Factor. Thank you very much for joining us.
Thank you.
Make sure you stick around because we're going to catch up with the boys next. And Guy is out doing some investigative journalism of some form. Find out what he's got next.
Did I ever in my wildest dreams imagine that I'd be the bet?
Get expert black and white protection with Rexona Invisible Dry, our best roll-on protection against yellow stains and white marks. Helping white stay white and black black. Rexona Invisible Dry. It won't let you down.
With this broadband, they think that they can download all they want super fast. But when they use it, we'll throttle their speed and charge them the same.
Throttling? No! Free first month? Free national calls? Free modem? Yes! 0800, join us!
Now, advanced teeth whitening is as simple as brush, whiten, go. With the Colgate Optic White Toothbrush Plus Whitening Pen, the stay-on formula has the whitening ingredient that dentists use for whiter teeth in 2 days. Colgate Optic White Toothbrush Plus Whitening Pen.
Harsh sun and pollution can make skin sensitive. Simple cleansing wipes are kind to skin, with no artificial perfume or dyes. Tough on makeup, gentle on skin. Simple, the sensitive skin experts.
You'll always find great value on Burger King's Change Range. For a very limited time, get 6 crispy tempura chicken nuggets made with delicious 100% chicken breast. All for just $3. They're nuggets made the way they're meant to be.
My stylist just told me about a treatment that lasts, even through washes.
New Tresemme 7-Day Keratin Smooth Heat Activated Treatment. Activate with your hair straightener and you'll enjoy a week of frizz resistance. Tresemme. Professional. Affordable.
How's your day, dear?
Jono's head ripped clean off and fed to wolves.
Not on the bench, dear.
Beware, fair maiden, for these goat skins shall restrain my fiery loins no longer.
Crikey. Lights out now, please, Rico.
Watch the shows you love from the very beginning and when you want to, because life's too short for bad TV.
93% of you said you don't like the gross feeling you sometimes get wearing a pad. You know, when you feel as if you're walking like a cowboy. That I wish I could forget it's there, but I can't feeling. So that's why we created You by Kotex Ultra Thins with a rapid dry core which absorbs instantly, keeping you so dry and comfortable you'll forget it's there. Walk your way. Try You by Kotex Ultra Thins.
This is Jan. She parks her car securely during the day. She saved $207 when she switched to Yui. Yui, it's a smarter way of doing car insurance that could save you lots. Call 0800 009684 or go to yui.co.nz.
Welcome back to The Xtra Factor, and I'm telling you, the set just got a whole lot hotter. We're going to catch up with the boys next. The boys are here.
It's the same temperature as it was.
No, it's definitely hotter.
Are you saying you're attracted to the male contestants?
Well, they're definitely
hotter. Hi, Sharon's husband, Bryce, at home.
No wedding ring tonight. Let's go and see Guy Williams right now, who is out finding some goss backstage.
I'm here with Stan Walker, and Stan, explain the vibe. Is there a division between you two and with you and Mel and Natalia and Willie?
Only when we disagree.
Yeah, well, that was pretty tense at the end.
It was.
How were you feeling?
I'm feeling emotional. I'm feeling hurt. Nah, you know what? Like, at the end of the day, we all have our own opinions, but, like, man, that, you know, I think they went a little bit too far. Yeah. You know.
Natalia Kills just stormed off. Is it going to be awkward in the changing rooms?
Nah, we got different changing rooms. I'm all good. I'm going straight to mine.
Stan's pretty chilled out. He's going to bed. Back to you guys.
Thank you, Guy. Kia ora. Hey, if you liked any of the performances, go say this now. You can buy them all right now on iTunes, including any performances from our boys. Hey, boys.
Hello.
How's it going?
This is a new set. Oh, yeah. Get your feet off our brand new coffee table.
I'm so comfortable. Get your feet off.
One night on X Factor, eh? Now you're a diva.
Norfolk, let's talk to you straight away. Who was that?
Get off Stan! Rude! And now you know it's
live. No.
Did you catch the drama that just went down between Natalia and Willie and Joe and Mel? And what did you make of it?
Natalia's right. Whatever happened, Natalia's right.
You agree with Natalia that Joe Irvine was copying Willie Moon?
I don't know what she said, but yeah.
She threw Joe under the bus. She said he was disgusting and that she was embarrassed that she was on the show with him.
So do you still agree, Norfolk?
It wasn't nice. So you stand by your statement? Is she still right?
Okay. How would you guys react if someone said that to you on stage? Because I'd be crying. I wanted to cry and it wasn't even about me.
I got Natalia's back.
Okay, let's talk awkward moments again then. Bo, it happened on Twitter when Dom came to you, and this is the problem with live TV. He came to you awkwardly afterwards. He goes, "So Bo, whose clothes are those?" Was it awkward for you? Because it looked awkward up there.
I was just like, you know, like, I love wearing these new clothes, and I'm glad, you know, I got to perform in them.
Yeah.
But I don't know what is going on.
I wasn't awkward
here.
At all.
Want a soda?
Now, we have to talk to you, Stevie. Are you aware that you are an internet phenomenon, that you are not only known as Stevie, you are known as hashtag Hatbeard? So we actually tried to find props for the same hat.
It's good. Hatbeard.
How do you feel about that?
Well, it's kind of true, because I literally wear a beard, and I wear a hat literally 9 times out of 10.
Boys, congratulations, Stevie. Congratulations on what is possibly the performance of the night, man. That was phenomenal. We're going back to Guy now, who is standing by with the groups.
Cheers, Clint. I'm here with Stuss. Stuss, how are you guys going?
Pretty rad.
I'm nervous about you guys because the Twitter sphere has blown up. There's accusations that Stuss means something misogynistic. Can you respond to these allegations?
I wouldn't say it's misogynistic.
I mean, it's definitely not. We've named it after a board game. Straight up.
Board game. Because
right now you guys are weighing down the competition with all four of you, and you're kind of, let's be honest, a little bit of a dodgy performance out there. Are you happy with how you did?
Pretty happy, yeah.
Yeah, don't say dodgy performance. Though.
You guys just keep it shaka, right? Good stuff. Good stuff. All right. May Valley. Can I just say, I am so proud of you guys. That is an amazingly awkward hug. I had no expectation of you guys, and you guys smashed the roof off the place. Are you happy with it?
We are really happy with it. Yeah, we really enjoyed it.
Super happy. Super happy.
Are you going to do anything to, like, drum up some votes or anything like that?
We're just going to kind of want to put it all in the public hand, but we do. We'll have our ways of trying to get the votes up.
Fire it up, because these guys know how to milk a storyline. One of you is getting married to try and get some votes. Who's getting married? Congratulations. Was that planned? I thought it was a stalker who just thought he was marrying you in 4 weeks, but you're actually getting married.
I am.
Congratulations. Because you guys have, of the groups I've spoken to, you guys have the lowest expectations. Like, you guys are just hoping to make it to next week, am I right?
Absolutely. Yes.
Literally just want to get to the second round so we can show diversity.
And you claim you've never heard of Haim.
I've heard of them, but I've never heard their stuff.
I don't believe you. Finally, Brendan Thomas and the Vibes.
Mate, we see this tweet.
Don't pull out my tweet. Cut back to them. Nah. Let's not talk about that. Cut back.
So brutal. What's this about, mate?
Please don't remind me of that.
Seriously, what's this about?
Welcome back to the couch.
Thanks, Nude. Oh, God.
Hey, guys, the couches are from Nude. This is our seamless integration plug.
And also, we missed our cue because we're professionals. I've also been practicing this. Does my arm look skinnier up here?
Yeah, skinny arm, babes. It's a good arm position.
Thanks, babes. Thanks, babes.
Does my arm look muscly over here?
Nah, okay. Nah. Anyway, coming up after the break, we're going to have the overs on the couch, and we're going to play a little game called Yay or Nay.
It'll make sense after this, we promise.
We like horses.
It's often off the handle.
I need a condom.
Sometimes painful. And mostly just plain weird.
You want weird? I'll give you weird.
Weird.
Mostly.
Where are your nipples, man?
I'll never tell.
It's New Girl, Monday on 4.
It's hard finding time to moisturize your skin every day. With micro droplets of Vaseline Jelly, new Vaseline Intensive Care Spray moisturizes and absorbs in seconds to help restore the appearance of dry skin. So there's always time for healthy looking skin. That's the power of visibly healthy skin in seconds.
This year, don't miss DreamWorks Home.
But I would not.
But you might.
But I would not.
But you might.
You bet I would not.
I love this. But I would not.
Home.
Let's do it again.
But I would not.
But you might.
But I would not.
But you might.
This is Barry. He insured his home with us. He saved $157 when he switched to Yui. Yui. It's a smarter way of doing home insurance that could save you lots. Call 0800 009684 or go to yui.co.nz.
To identify the air of the modern woman, I must feel what her air feels.
New refreshing hydration from Sunsilk with Aqua Minerals helps leave your hair hydrated and looking healthy. Sunsilk, easygoing care for outgoing hair. On a moonless night, the gods wanted to bring sparkle to the party. Ferrero Rocher, share golden moments.
Impulse presents its collection of perfumes in a spray. Now in the perfect size to carry with you all day. Impulse, the perfume in a spray.
Oh, whiskey is the life of man. Always was since the world began. A whiskey, oh, Johnny, oh, rise up from down below. Whiskey, 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 oh, up aloft this yard must go. John, rise her up from down below. A whiskey, oh, Johnny, oh, rise her up from down below. Whiskey,
the Jim Beam Bourbon Burger, made with real Jim Beam bourbon sauce, only at Carl's Jr.
Don't let bad breath follow you around. Introducing new Colgate Total Pro Clean Breath. Its unique Nutro Odor formula protects all of your mouth surfaces from bad breath bacteria for up to 12 hours. New Colgate Total Pro Clean Breath for whole mouth health.
Check this out.
Get Sky Sport or Sky Movies free for 12 months when you sign up to Vodafone Unlimited Broadband Data with Homephone and Sky Basic, all on a 12-month term. Sign up today to enjoy a huge year of cricket, rugby and NRL only on Vodafone.
My stylist just told me about a treatment that lasts, even through washes.
New Tresemme 7-Day Keratin Smooth Heat Activated Treatment. Activate with your hair straightener and you'll enjoy a week of frizz resistance. Tresemme. Professional. Affordable.
Harvey Norman's massive end of financial year clearance on now. Zurich chair and footstool, just $498. Slumber Support Classic Queen mattress, only $298. Breville cake mixer, our lowest ever advertised price at $194. That's 30% off. Amazing value Canon Super Zoom camera, now just $288. And loads more clearance deals in store. Harvey Norman's massive end of financial year clearance must end Monday.
I love shopping at Harvey Norman. Just, you can't go wrong.
Tune in.
I cannot believe this.
So you'd better stay inside.
It was about inches from getting swept underneath that truck.
And watch World's Scariest Weather up next on 4. Woo! Hashtag Xtra Factor NZ. And you can even put your insults on there. We don't even mind. We sort of mind.
We've got, yeah, it does cut real deep. We've got the overs here. We're going to talk to them in a second. But before that, let's just go back and look at that biggest moment of the night.
Oh. Laughing stock. It's cheesy.
But didn't
it's
you
disgusting.
Copy Cleopatra?
I personally found it absolutely artistically atrocious. I am embarrassed to be sitting here in your presence, having to even dignify you with an answer of my opinion.
It makes me so angry all over again seeing that clip. Joe, can I just say, you probably have, let's be honest, cried the most on X Factor New Zealand this season.
Yep.
I am so proud of you that you were up on that stage and you smiled back at Natalia the whole time and you didn't cry, and I thought that was really awesome.
Yep. Are you okay?
No, I'm fine.
Because I bought things for you just in case. I bought these. This is before anything even went down. I bought tissues. I might need them for my sweat. I bought newspaper to put down in case your tears got so rampant we had to cover the set. But now I feel bad putting it out there because you've got genuine reason to cry.
But you just did.
I know.
Oh. What was going through your mind when that was happening on stage tonight? Because I don't know if Natalia's ever been to a high school formal in New Zealand, but most 18-year-old boys have this suit. So what were you thinking?
I was thinking, I wear suits all the time.
Yeah.
And that was before I even knew about Willie Moon. So, yeah.
I think that was some subtle shade from Joe. Yeah.
Steve, you copped some quite harsh feedback tonight as well.
Yeah.
But it's nothing compared to what Joe got. Do you feel better by association?
No way. Like, we kind of feel like it's a competition, but we absolutely as a team feel like when it's together and we have each other's backs. And it's never cool. Nice. And we'll, you know, head out and have some Denny's and just, you know, console each other.
You'll be going to McDonald's, thank you very much.
Oh, we're having some McDonald's.
You'll be going there big time.
Big Mac.
Big Mac all the way. Chicken with cheese and tomato, whack and barbecue sauce.
Thank you very much. Here's some interaction
for you, Steve. This comes from Oh Yeah Nah Bro on Twitter.
Do I want to hear it?
Yeah, you do, I think. Well, we want to hear it. I think the main question everyone has... is Steve Broad single? Hashtag X Factor NZ. Hashtag hot damn.
Damn.
I would love, like, you know, like, you come in it because it's a singing show, and I feel like I've got lots to prove as a vocalist, and so it is, I mean, all that stuff's awesome, but it's, I guess the gutting thing is that you weren't perceived as well as a vocalist today, so it's gutting, but back to the
drawing board. Are you single?
Yeah.
That's what we wanted.
I've known you for 5 years. I just want to also add, he's got better with age, everybody.
Like a fine wine.
Also, Sarah.
Yes.
You were my first vote tonight. You were absolutely incredible.
Yeah. Awesome. Thank you.
Pour the house down.
She was there.
I want to see some Janis Joplin and some Beth Hart out of you by the end of the season.
Thank you, Overs. Thank you very much. Thank you for the drama.
Thanks,
see you guys again very soon.
We need to go and find Guy, actually.
Yeah.
Very, very soon. But before we do that, we've got to go check out some little diaries that the contestants have been making already this week.
Oh, it's recording now. Hello.
of him, but somehow during those sweet diary
cans,
Guy's back.
And I'm really glad that I missed...
We had to go to wider camera too to fit this big head in.
I'm really glad that I missed Clint's awkward prop comedy that didn't go that well.
Oh man, it was in my head. Great idea. When I was executing it, I was like, man, you're a bully.
Look, we've already got one bad comedian on the show. We do
Okay. Well, awkwardly, we brought three props along, and let's wheel out our third prop.
Yay! Because
this is my one. Prop. Bring out the horse's head. This is how we like to finish every show. It's called Yay or Nay.
Or are you just going to put that horse head in someone's bed?
Basically, the way this works is you pick your top and bottom.
Put it on your
full face. Your horse has gone floppy.
We found a mask that fitted your head, so take your glasses off and just chuck it on.
Clint, who's your yay, who's your nay?
My yay tonight, and she began being my nay altogether, but my yay is Lily. I loved her. I thought she was fantastic.
Wow. Yeah.
Turntables, eh?
And my... No! Tonight.
Good delivery.
Stuss. Average cover of a good song. Oh. Love the Boys. I don't think they nailed it.
Do you love the Boys, though?
Yeah, Boys.
They just look like they need some Billabong shirts out in Takapuna, eh?
This song choice was awesome. I really like them. Okay, yeah. So my yay tonight was Brendan Thomas and the Vibes. I thought they were awesome, and it was so great to see it in the live crowd.
I'm glad you said that, because I paid them out on Twitter, and that was trouble.
And also my nay tonight is Natalia Kills.
Oh, out of there.
What a judge.
I'm going judge.
Well, we can't vote a judge.
We've got to wrap it up. My yay is Lily. My nay is Nofo.
Let me tell you guys.
Disappointing.
Let me tell you guys real quick. If you want to be here at the X Factor NZ on the Frutare Songs of Summer episode, just go to theedge.co.nz. You can enter there. We'll fly you up from anywhere in New Zealand. And thanks to Frutare, you'll be here for the Frutare Songs of Summer episode in the crowd for free.
Thank you so much for joining us on our first ever completely live Xtra Factor. Make sure you join us tomorrow night with the eliminated contestant, and join JJ, Mike and Dom on the Edge tomorrow morning with Mel Blatt at 8 a.m. Bye!
See you later!
Catchphrase, see ya!
See ya!